Welcome to drawing class. Today we will do page number 9 of drawing and coloring book. So be ready with your colors and book. So are you ready with your book? Yes. So what we have to do in page number 9? Let us read this note. Let us make a new pattern using square. Draw bigger square of different colors around the given square. Paint the given squares in various colors. What we need to do? We have to make a pattern of this square. And for that, what we have to do? आपको ये जो square दिया है ना, yes या no? Yes. उसके ऊपर आपको एक दूसरा square बनाना है. See here, there is one example. What we have to do? We have to make a square around it. And then we have to paint this square. And here we can use different colors. Okay? Yes. So, start doing it with me. Take crayons color. What we will do? First, we will make a square around it. If you are not able to make square directly, then first of all, you make it with a pencil and then you color it. Okay? First, we will make these squares around each square. We have to use all the colors. Do it very properly. If you are not able to do it directly, then you can use pencil and scale. So it will become perfect. Are you all doing with me? Yes or no? Yes, very good. You can also repeat the colors, okay? Is it easy or not? Very easy. You have to simply make these squares. Okay, now I am giving you 2 minutes time. You complete it. आप सारे square पहले बना लो, okay? Okay, now I hope कि आप सबने ये square वाली pattern बना ली है. Yes या no? Yes, complete it till here. Okay, now what we have to do? We have to paint these squares. हमें ये जो अंदर का square है, inner square, there we have to fill colors. You can use different colors. Okay? Start doing it with me. We are making pattern with the help of squares. You can use colors of your choice. Yes, are you all doing it with me or not? Yes, then very good. Do it properly, okay? Here you will use each and every color. Enjoying or not? Yes, very good. Yes, do it properly with me. It should look very nice, okay? So students, complete it in here. Yes or no? Yes. Now remaining squares, you will do it in homework. Okay? What you need to do? You have to complete the remaining square in homework. And if अगर आपका जो पहले का ड्राइंग है, जो पहले के वीडियोस में मैंने करवाया था, वो बाकी है, is it remaining? Then you will watch the videos again, and then you will complete it, okay? Yes, now bye bye.